Yeah. I'm gonna tell you a story real quick. I was on the phone the other day with my mom, and she told me how proud she was of me. And it's funny because it made me think back to when I was writing invitations for everybody to come see me when I graduated. I sat down and I wrote her one. And inside this invitation, I wrote how thankful I was for her raising me to be the man that I am. And she woke up the next day and she read it. And I was just so proud for her to read it. So when she told me she was proud of me the other day on the phone, I knew I was heading in the right direction. Yeah.
Feeling like they can't touch me. My favorite line from my favorite song that I wrote when I was so hungry. Still am. That's why most of my songs don't have hooks. Instead, I tend to write books. The looks that I get from my peers overjoys me. Like you a rapper now, go on, tell your story. You know that I will, and you know that I won't. Copy what I see on TV, I know that they don't realize what they doing. Kids nowadays are so easily influenced by that crack shit that you love to rap about. If I had magic, he'd appear from the clouds. You know the one who had a dream about your freedom. We're free at last, but we still don't have freedom. Slaves to our own fucking environment, raising our kids to be like us instead of saying try this. You know a new way of thinking. Instead of thinking I can't, I just go out and get it. Grandma in the kitchen and I'm on a mission to cook up that soulfulness in my music. Couldn't kill my dreams with the weight pills, cause I would just daydream still. Time killing my chances of being famous. Not succeeding is so dangerous. Cause if I don't make it, I gotta be stuck in the same place complacent. So I pick up my pace quick, double time. Gotta stay up all night just to keep my rhymes in mid condition. Keep my ears where my heart is, listening to what he gotta say. I swear he never lead you down the wrong way. Two ways to this life that you're living. You either get what you've been searching for or keep fishing. That's just a little message to my exes. You cheated on me, I swear was my best fucking lesson. You taught me how to deal with heartbreak. Ironic, that's when Kanye made 808s and heartbreak. But I'm over that, and I'm under the influence of my family, who says make good music. Beggars can't be choosers, so I choose not to beg. But I hope you see my movement, I hope you see improvement. I hope you see my usage of words that make minds get off ass and get to it. Cause sitting on your ass won't accomplish shit. Go build a launch pad, get out this shit. I mean inside your mind, don't let them box you in. Go forth and be a man, we're no longer kids. Damn, I miss those days. I respect my fans, so they got respect for me. To my family, who encouraged me to stay confident and take advantage of every day. I take my mind and let it play. What I see for the future, I won't let it slip away. So when I say I'll make my family proud, I just look at my mama and smile.
Yeah, I told you I'd make you proud, mama.